Here we are at the Adamson house, site of Hawke's Run. You can hear the mariachi band in the background as Hawke and Marilyn Kelsey hide away from the bad guys.
This area where we're standing, where Hawke actually does the run to the helicopter under gunfire, is a natural point where the Pacific Ocean and Malibu Creek meet. In its natural state, there would actually be a portion of Malibu Creek that would go through this area. For the Hawke's Run location, the area was built up, and that was basically a demand from the surfers because it would help the waves. But over time, they lost a fight with environmentalists, and this area was actually returned to its natural state with the creek bed running through the Hawke's Run spot. But now, today, luckily, it looks like the surfers have won, and we're back to the Hawke's Run conditions.
He won't make it.